You can call me Snowflake, I don't really give a fuck, and every once in a while I know I kinda suck. Death's been knocking at my door, but I'm not one for company. Wish all this fucking trauma would just up and leave me be. Everything I love about myself is blowing in the wind. Like a wish for a quick death, younger me made by Dandelion. I hate when people talk about this horror casually. Makes me want to punch them down if I say it honestly. Yeah, I know I can be bitter, but for all I have watched die, and the creeping dread that I might or might not be next in line, I don't want to see anyone else I love die. I'm not really the kind of person who can really say goodbye. My body likes to torture me as it disintegrates, like I got a curse on me, determination amalgamates. Lightning fills me with destruction like some kind of fucked up joke. Takes my power, breaks me like glass, shattered mirror, level broke. All these fuckers stockpiling TP like they've never thought of death, sitting in their asswipe igloos, smoking up their mess. You know that shit is dark when you fear it more than plague. Bitch, they die fast, but ever had to die slow every day. PTSD follows me like a douchebag stalker, eh? It's not, was never, and will never be okay. The problem is I'm smart enough to fully understand the storm that's always there, no matter where I stand. I hope one day things will start going a lot more well. It kinda sucks when you are stuck inside this kind of hell.